The jeweler has a shop on the corner of the boulevard. In the night, in small spectacles, he polishes old coins. He uses spit and cloth and ashes. He makes them shine with ashes. He knows the use of ashes. He worships God with ashes. The coins are often very old by the time they reach the jeweler. With his hands and ashes, he will try the best he can. He knows that he can only shine them, cannot repair the scratches. He knows that even new coins have scars, so he just smiles. His hands will blister badly. They will often open painfully, and the blood flows from his hands. He works to take from black coin faces some prints from so many ages. He wishes he could cure the scars. When he forgets, he sometimes cries.